the interval difference is unity. Interval difference is nothing but h, okay, which is provided as unity. Unity means 1. Then prove that the following results. Okay, we have to prove that first order forward difference of tan inverse of x minus 1 by x. This is the given function whose result is tan inverse of 1 by 2 x square. And second one is delta of 1 by f of x is equal to minus delta into f of x by f of x into f of x plus 1. Okay, so already we know that from the definition of first order forward difference, it would be f of x plus h minus f of x. But in the statement provided that interval difference h is 1, that's why you should replace it by f of x plus 1 minus f of x. Take it equation number 1, since h value is provided to you as 1. Okay, see the first one. Here, what is f of x? Compare given problem with delta f of x, then you will get the f of x value, which is tan inverse of x minus 1 by x. So from this, what is f of x plus 1? Whenever we have a x, replace it by x. So you will get x plus 1 minus 1. Okay, whenever we have x, blindly replace it by x plus 1. So you will get x plus 1, already minus 1 is there. In the denominator, we have another x. So you will get x plus 1. Plus 1 minus 1 getting cancelled. Simply tan inverse of x by x plus 1. Okay. Now we have to substitute these both functions in this formula. Okay. So you will get delta of given function, which is tan inverse of x minus 1 by x is equal to f of x plus 1, which is tan inverse of x by x plus 1 minus f of x means given function, tan inverse of x minus 1 by x. So clearly we are observing that this is in the form of tan inverse x minus tan inverse y. What is the formula for tan inverse x minus tan inverse y? So tan inverse of x minus y by 1 plus xy. According to this formula, this becomes tan inverse of x value, which is x by x plus 1 minus x minus 1 by x over 1 plus product of this both angles. So you will get x by x plus 1 into x minus 1 by x. This is equal to tan inverse of, take the LCM in the numerator as well as LCM in the denominator also, which is x into x plus 1. X times of x is x square. Okay, numerator should be like cross product. X plus 1 into x minus 1. By. So here also don't cancel this both x. Directly we cancel the denominators. X into x plus 1 is the LCM. So 1 into x plus 1 into x. So x into x plus 1. X into x minus 1. So these both are getting cancelled now. Now simplify the numerator and denominator, you will get the result, which is tan inverse of, what is the LCM? X square. Here this is in the form of a plus b into a minus b. So x square minus 1, but already negative sign is there. So minus x square minus of minus plus 1 by, take this x to inside, x into x, x square, x times of 1 is x, plus x times of x is x square again, x times of negative 1 is negative x. Okay, x negative x getting cancelled. In the numerator, negative x square and positive x square would be cancelled. So tan inverse of 1 by x square plus x square is 2x square. So you are getting RHS by taking LHS here. Okay, in this way we can prove the result. See the second one. Here, I will take directly delta of 1 by f of x. Okay, according to this formula, here we have f of x in the original definition. In the given problem, we have reciprocal of f of x. Okay, so which is 1 by f of x plus 1 minus 1 by similar function. Okay, here definitely the statement provided that given function is a non-zero function for all x. You don't worry. So take the LCM, f of x into f of x plus 1. So 1 into f of x minus 1 into f of x plus 1 by taking the LCM. So take common out the negative sign from the numerator, you will get f of x plus 1 minus f of x by f of x into f of x plus 1. Okay, already from equation number 1, we have f of x plus 1 minus f of x is nothing but delta f of x. So you will get negative delta f of x over f of x into f of x plus 1. This is the given result. Okay, in the next video, I will give some more problems on this one. Thank you.